Du Melon, du Melon. Hey guys, welcome to this week's video. Today's Monday and it's like half 11 right now. I think it's almost 12. And I just finished getting ready. I bathed and everything. Now I'm trying to put sunscreen on my body. Yadi, this is the sunscreen I use. It's very, very affordable and it's very, very good. I actually use it on my whole body, like body and face. And it's done me good. Like whenever you'll be seeing me out there with that glowy skin, it's because of this sunscreen. Wait, it's because of this sunscreen. But if you are a person who has oily skin, I wouldn't recommend this because it does have that grease, like, what kind of grease, you know, it has the little bit of oily effect. That's why it gives you the glow, the skin. But I don't have it on right now. This is just my natural glow, like, you know, I don't have it on right now on my face, so what you're seeing right now is just me. I know. It's so good. But when I look at my skin, it's so nice and dewy. Is it dewy? I don't know how to pronounce it. So nice and glowy and stuff. I'm also gonna put some on my legs. This week is elections week. Did you register? Did you register? By the time you are seeing this video, obviously it will be over. So did you vote? Did you vote? If you didn't register, Tota, and nibble, you didn't go and vote, Tota. I don't know what to say to you. I'm gonna go do my hair. Do you see this bird's nest on my head? It's crazy. Like, don't look at it. Like, damn, why are you looking at it? But anyways, yeah. And ish, guys, I was talking to this girl who does locks because I wanted to do locks. And she told me she's not available. She told me she's not available this week, and I'm so upset because now I don't know where to go. I should have probably put this on my face before my whole body, because now I feel like I'm putting my body on my face. Or is it just me? Like, whenever I'm applying something that goes on my body and face, I prefer to start with my face, because if I start with my body, then it's like I'm applying my body onto my, like, I don't know what I'm saying. They wanted the extra glow after this. I was already glowing. Now just wait. Do you see it already? Wow, guys, and it lasts all day. Like, I know people be saying you should reapply your sunscreen. I don't do that, okay? I do the bare minimum. I just put it on once in the morning. But I kid you not, I'm gonna stay like this the whole day. Like, I'm gonna stay, like, I don't want to say oily, but basically oily. I'm going to stay like this for literally the entire day. But yeah, let me show you my little outfit. This is the dress that I'm wearing. My boyfriend got me this dress as a gift for my birthday once. And I don't really be wearing it that often, because back then it used to be like a little bit baggy on me. Not super baggy, but I just didn't really like the fit of it. Even now, I don't necessarily like the fit of it. Like, the waist area is just so loose. It's so loose. I should have honestly just started this video tomorrow, because that's when there'll be some activity. I'll be traveling and all of that. But I decided to do it today because I was just excited to talk to you. So, yeah. Hi, guys. So, it's Tuesday, and I'm actually in a rush because I need to pack real quick, and then we're about to leave. We're gonna go with I tried to make the lighting better. It doesn't look like it, but we're trying to, like, go with buses because the car has a little bit of a little issue, so we don't trust it's gonna take us to Gaborone. So I need to pack. I didn't pack, but this is my OOTD. Do you see my OOTD? This is my little outfit. And I'm gonna be using this bag to pack. I don't know why I'm telling you this section, but I have clothes in my laundry basket, and those are the clothes that I'm actually gonna pack with me. I'm gonna pack dirty clothes to go home, because in my head I'm like, I could literally take these clothes with me and just go wash them while I'm being, and then they can be the same clothes that I'll wear the whole time I'm at home, so I don't need to pack any extra clothes. I don't know if yesterday I told you guys that I wanted to go and do my hair. I had talked to a girl that side, but she said that she's booked and busy, and that was so sad. Like, I was genuinely kind of sad. But then I have a friend in school, Ntombi. She also does the same hair that I wanted to do, so I'm gonna do my hair with Ntombi, but she's not going to Gabs. She'll be in school, so when I come back on Sunday, that's when I'm gonna get my hair done, which means when I'm in Gabs, I'm just gonna undo this one and then just wash my hair and then just be out with my hair for a few days. Then I'm gonna come back to school and I'm gonna do my hair. Let me stop talking about pegging. Okay, so I've packed my bag. Now I'm gonna pack my handbag. I have this little cute handbag. I don't know if I've shown you guys before, but this is my little bag. My wallet. My sunglasses. My gloss. My lip gloss. Where's my lip gloss? Should I use this one? My Vaseline. My charger. My power bank. I want to pack my contact lenses with me. I don't know if they are travel friendly. Like, what if the water spills out? Or maybe I should put them in right now and then remove the water and just carry the case. I don't know. But I don't want to wear my contacts right now. Actually, let me put on my lip combo before I pack it away. I have two lip liners. I have this one. It's this, like, purplish color, and it almost matches my lip color. Not that my lips are purple or anything, but like when I have it on, it looks similar to my lips. Not similar, but it enhances my lip color. I think I'm gonna use it. It needs to be sharpened. This is so sharp. Oh my days. And my lips are kind of peeling. Wait, see, my father, my man is ish. How do you guys put on your lip liner? Because I be doing like, do you just sit normally and just apply it, or do you like make a weird face? This is what it looks like. You see, it's a nice little match for the color of my lips. You can't even tell that I have the lip liner on, can you? I mean, close up you can. Close up you can tell. I don't know if I told you guys about the car. Did I tell you? Yeah, we're going with the buses, which is kind of sad. It would have been really nice to use the car. Would have been more comfortable and everything. You guys, my man's birthday is literally like in a few days. So me being the girlfriend I am, the good girlfriend I am, I was like, you know, what should I get my man? And I've been thinking, and like for the very longest time, he's been talking about how he wanted these Adidas slides, just like the normal Adidas slides, because he's like, so he has been without slides for quite some time. He's just been using like Crocs and other stuff. So I was planning, okay, I'm gonna get my man some slides. Guess what? Yesterday, his friends call and they ask him to go to his room. They want to meet him. Wada. These niggas got him the Adidas slides that I wanted to get him. His one, specifically like one of his friends, got him the slides. And now I have beef with that man, because why? Why would you do that? Now I don't know what to get him. Like, I genuinely don't know what to get him, and I'm kind of stressing out because okay. I was so fixated on getting him the shoes. Like, I was so invested in it. Like, I was even going online to see how much they cost right now, because I wasn't too sure about the prices and I wanted to be sure about everything. Jiggy, I'm going to go and get these slides, the Adidas. Hey, Like, I'm happy he finally got the shoe he wanted for so long, but like, it should have been me. But yeah, for real, I genuinely think I have a lesson right now. But yeah, kampon. Yeah, kampon. Ewa. This bag is heavy. Oh my god, my shoulder gonna fall off. Hey, I'm so glad that this time around my boyfriend lives closer. Like last semester, he lived so far. Like, yo, now he just lives like right there. That building, and I live right here in this building.
It's just so hot in here. We just left Mahalape and the people were railing outside. Like, it was crazy. My UTC and everything. Like, it was crazy. But the time is like 3. And we just left Mahalape, so. What? I don't know if they can hear me. I'll do something about it. Yeah, the time is 3 and we just left Mahalape, so I'll let you know when we get to Gabs and we'll see how long it will take us.
I've got a little weird update for y'all. The bus, okay, that lighting is too much, but this is too little. The bus broke down with us in it. As you can see, everybody had to get out. And now we're trying to find a way to arrive in Gaborone. We're like an hour away. I looked at Google Maps. And we're like 65 kilometers away from Gabs. And everybody's standing outside. Gotta like, the bus had stopped because there was a kid who wanted to go pee. And then when he tried to get back on the road, and then it said no. Like when he went back on the road, it was just making weird sounds and moving slow. Like it felt like it was just heavy on the steering wheel or something. And then it just stopped and everybody was like, Muna, stop and let us get out. We don't want none of this. So everybody's just outside trying to figure out a way to get like to get home. But like at least we're not super far from Gabs. Like 70 kilometers isn't that bad. I mean, it's bad, but it's not that bad, I think. My man is trying to call his mom. I'm trying to call my mom. We're trying to see just anybody who's close by who's willing to come and get us. This is crazy business, but good morning, guys. Gitwere kiklulu. But yeah, today is election day. I'm so hungry, akisikeje. But my man is on his way here to pick me up because I registered kakosaidin yakuhabon because his dad was campaigning and we wanted to support him. And no, he's not in BDP. Like, as long as it's not BDP, it's okay. I need a mirror. I don't have a mirror. I've never done this without a mirror. Let me use my camera as my mirror. Don't be freaked out. If you are, then just skip this part. But, ish. I feel like it's a little bit harder to do it now with long. My face is kind of slippery because I did my skincare before doing all this, which honestly was a bad move. I'm supposed to put these in before doing my skincare because it's refusing to stick. Okay. Oh, let me go to a mirror. I'm back. I don't know the last time I wore my contact lenses, and like whenever I come back and wear them again, it's a little bit difficult to put them in. And this one is kind of burning right now. Usually when it's burning, it means it was a little bit dirty and I needed to clean it more. But like I said, my man is on the way, and I don't know. And guys, kijile era. Why nila sampale lo re kijile era? Excuse me. Lentogala kija era hela. Oh. Lentogala kija era mo gana gana. I don't know if you can see, but like there's a lot of clothes in my bed. That's why I'm kind of putting the angle a little bit higher, because I don't want you to see my bed. It's a mess. My mama be using my room as like I don't even know what to call it. Like, all the other rooms in the house are okay. Like, there's no clothes on the bed or nothing. But mine, she's using it as like a walk-in closet or something. There's clothes all over here. But anyways, Gary, yesterday I told you guys that I was packing all my dirty clothes so I can come here and wash them. Tell me why all I packed was dirty clothes and I didn't think about the next day. I haven't had a chance to wash my clothes, obviously, but all of them are dirty and I didn't have anything to wear. So I had to look around the house and find some of my old stuff here. But like this is my ginger cap, but my mama be stealing it. And then this was in the laundry, but honestly, it's not that dirty. Don't judge me. It's not that dirty though. I wore it once and it doesn't stink, so I put it on again. Maybe I shouldn't have said that. I have sohapa. We got this sohapa yesterday from Pick and Pay. It's so trash. The sohapa that I wanted was not there. The one here, this brand, I don't know, I forgot the name. This one is just like so dry, and I think I probably made it worse because I should have covered it up last night. Yo, my mama. Oh, I forgot to tell you. Hold on. It's so good. Oh, we're not happy. You're saying it's so good, but just a few minutes back, you're saying it's not nice. I was saying yesterday, right? Because the last time I spoke to y'all, we were stranded and had nowhere to go and stuff like that because our bus broke down. So we ended up just waiting around. The guy ended up giving us like our change back, like the money that was left, because we didn't go all the way to Gabs. Hello. So he gave us back like 20 pulas each, and then we got a ride. We got a ride to Muchudi because we were close by. So we got a ride to Muchudi. Then from Muchudi, we got a bus that came to Gabs. And we arrived here a little bit late, TBH. Not that late. Couple 7, past the 7. Yeah, somewhere there. And then Theo's mom was at the bus rink, so she picked us up. And then she dropped me home. And stuff like that. My mama has chickens. So I mean, right now they are quiet, but if I'm ever recording Molabing and you hear some clack 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 outside, just know it's the chickens. And today, batong, oh my days, they were making that, they were cutting. What's the sound the chicken makes? Quack quack. They were quacking. Is that a thing? I don't know, but they were doing whatever chickens do. Pake like a four. Ah, no guys, I cannot live like this. 4 a.m. and you could be the kind of cup kind of thing. And I've been up since 4 a.m. basically because I just couldn't go back to sleep. And you keep it up, and how does she deal with this every day? Every day? No, baby. Anyways, I'm back home, and well, I've been home for a while actually. I kind of took a nap first and then I ate and then I took a nap, and then when I got up, I decided to start doing my laundry. So that's what I'm doing right now. I soaked some of my socks because they were dirty. My white socks only. The other socks, I just put them in the machine. But the white ones, they're so clean. And they didn't say bleach. I'm so scared because the socks are not entirely white. Like, they have like black writing. Like, Bo Adidas, Yana, Bo Nike, they have the tick and everything. So I put a little bit of bleach, and I don't know if the bleach is gonna bleach the color, like the color of the writing. Hayato! You guys. You guys, tell me now. I'm just chilling home and my man is texting me. Oh my god. I'm literally crying. I need to chill. Remember I told you earlier in the vlog that we came here to vote for his dad because he was campaigning to be mukanselara wa king taung koramotswa, not the taung somewhere in Gabs. Tell me why my man just texted me right now, and he's telling me his dad's votes are higher than everyone else's votes. Like, they're not done counting, but his votes are already like 200 more than his competitors. Both of the competitors, he had two competitors and he is 200 votes ahead. I really wish I was there right now. Oh my goodness. I really, really wish I was there because that's crazy. Oh my. Can I obviously win it? Like, hello, let's not be dumb. Obviously, win it. Once again, I don't know if BCP is gonna win though, but my father in law won. Anyways, good night. I finished getting ready and we had to go to the mall. This is my little outfit. Fit check, hold on. Do you hear that? Oh boy. This is my little outfit. And I got this dress from Akamu. I want you to see the whole length. Yes, get into it. Okay. I convinced my mom to come with me because I didn't want to go by myself. And then she was like, you know what? You look too good in that dress to be walking around the mall by yourself. So I said, okay, then come with me. And she agreed. The shop I wanted is closed. The only house of sin where I wanted to get the perfume is freaking closed. And to be honest, I don't know what I was expecting because today is still a public holiday. I just didn't think the shops would be closed for real. But like, literally 80% of the shops here are closed. I'm in the hub right now trying to see if I can get him just some type of clothing. As for the perfume, I might have to come back tomorrow to get it. Which is kind of sad. My mom and I had ordered food there, so I guess we're just gonna go eat. And maybe we'll just go around the open shops and see. I'm not seeing anything that's interesting here. I'm seeing, oh, sorry, I was kind of like this. I'm seeing like Rick and Morty t-shirts, and I know he likes Rick and Morty, but I don't know if I should get him a Rick and Morty t-shirt. I'm seeing some shorts, but I don't know. I feel like my mood is just kind of bummed out now because the main reason I want to come here was to get him the perfume and now it's not there. So I'm just kind of walking around the shop looking crazy. Guys, today was a fail. I get a mom. Yeah, today was a fail. We came out here to get presents for my man, but all the shops were closed. And that's sad. So I don't know, tomorrow's birthday, so I don't know. Kinda bummed out now. I'm thinking maybe I can come back tomorrow, but I know for sure the shops will be open tomorrow in the morning, then I can get him his bath. Say hi.
Hi guys.
This is my little cousin.
Favorite one.
Hey, dude. I just undid my hair and oh baba hore. Tomorrow I'm gonna go to the salon. I need to fix this thing.
Guys, we are watching history. What a time to be alive.
What time?
This
is my aunt. Rich one.
BDP
I don't know. Come say hi.
Yeah, madam.
Hi, vloggers. Mama, only my hire vloggers, and I keep telling you, you are the vlogger. How come I don't hire vloggers? This is Fina, and this is Dodo, and this is
the princess. The princess.
Hey guys, so today is Friday, and it's my man's birthday. I'm actually with him right now, guys. I was gonna say, girl, my hair. looks crazy. And I feel like, lie to me, what are you doing? I feel like it looks so crazy. I don't know how I feel. Maybe should I try and do like a puff, or am I just making it worse? I managed to get him the gifts that I wanted to get him. I got him a perfume. I got him this really nice shirt. I got him this really nice bottle that he's been wanting. Yeah, now we're here. We're trying to get some food, but he's also trying to fix his controller and stuff. Can you come say hi to my mom?
Hi,
bro. Do you want to see him?
Say happy birthday!
Okay, that was, what was that? I've gotten way too comfortable with you guys. I need to tone it down a notch. But I'm back at school. It's been a couple of days. I've been meaning to edit this vlog, but this week has kind of been hectic. I had a lot of deadlines, assignments, presentations, just a lot. But I forgot what I was gonna say, but I just wanted to come and make an outro and show you my new hair. Am I doing too much? Okay, I'm sorry. I got my hair done the Sunday that I arrived here. I'll try and put some. I love the hair so much, but I'm not gonna lie, the first like 2-3 days it was so tight, like I couldn't sleep, I couldn't do anything. But now it's getting better. Like, let me show y'all the full thing. Oh, the ribbon is stuck. The ribbon is stuck. I'm gonna have to call my man. Okay, I got this. Just give me a minute. Okay, there we go. Okay, maybe it still hurts a little bit. They're still a little stiff. That's the thing I don't really like about locks. Like the first week, they're just so stiff, but they've gotten flexible, okay. Oh, they're doing better. This is my hair. These are the bohemian locks. They are super long. I guess we'll get one time length. I was literally about to climb this door to show you. Can I do that? I think I can. I like they are so long. It's beyond butt length. And they are bohemian. They got some curls up in there. And I just love them so much. I love them so, so much. I'm probably gonna keep them on for like, girl, I'm gonna keep them on till December. This is probably going to be my December hairstyle, because the thing I like about them is that you can just renew them and make them look fresh again, and they last really long. So if you see me out in December in these, don't chat with me, don't say nothing about it, okay? But yeah, I just wanted to come and make this little outro. Okay, now this is awkward. I don't have anything else to say to you. Bye. This is the part where you get out. Bye, guys. Yeah, I talk a lot of shit. He like who you think you is.